everybody. Back with a terrible camera. So I have a story for you. I brought this brand new phone online. I mean, you really can't tell on camera. But it's super scratched up. Thanks to shipping companies. So, since it's practically all the way, also by the way, I couldn't get a clock to work. It just doesn't move at all. Anyways. Yeah, so I just wanted you guys to know that. So anyways, there's only one thing I can do with it now. Let's get into it. The first test, obviously, lab test. Still works. It's a perfect day outside. Perfect rainy day for this. Right, visually, it's been touched. Still works. Let's go check on it. Looks fine to me. Alright, up these stairs. What? I cannot pause my video for some reason, so just gonna walk through the house with it on. What's gonna happen? What the crap? Okay. Alright, this is gonna be weird. We may have found the new Nokia. Yeah, I think we may have. Not even any kind of nothing at all. Maybe there's a little thing there, but still working. The key that isn't working is the 3-1. It's not a very concern though. know how to assemble a fan. Perfect. Why? Yes, it has taught me a lesson. We found the new Nokia. Ah, that splashed everywhere. It still works. Ah. I don't even know what I'm doing at this point. We must burn the new Nokia as soon as we get the chance, people.
Nothing. Nothing at all. It's still working. Clock doesn't work though, never did.